See you around, you fucking fuck.
What the hell was that?
That was my shoulder.
Oh.
Listen, Alex.
Bloody love it! Smash the fuck!
That's amazing!
We've done the mission to get it.
Have we?
Between you and me, the guy had an ego the size of a space station.
No, we have it. It was the one.
A freaking space station.
Oh.
Those are pretty big.
Fuck
on. Seriously, in the fish tank? What a prick! Come on, let's hear the old goat one last time.
Some stuff. You put it in the vault.
First day on the new job, and yeehaw, it's great to be king. I've worked bloody hard to get here, greased multiple palms, and kissed more than my fair share of arses. But it's worth it. Concordia needs someone like me to steer it through some choppy waters. Tough, fair, just the right amount of open-mindedness. And if a bit of extra money happens to fall into my pocket as I do my job, well, I'll just call that campaign finance. Feels great to leave Hyperion. There I was just a small cog in a huge machine. But here, I'm a big fish. I really need to work on my visual metaphors. Point is, the future's rosy for Huckster T. Meredith, aka Concordia's new Merith. Merith.
Oh, did he have to be 16 to carry that?
And a sheriff.
Actually, no, I didn't have any room.
Wow. How much crap can one guy shovel? Man, I did the universe a favor wiping out his back shooting traitorous ass. You know what to do.
Oh, destroy the echo. Okay.
The beam's a total bummer.
Oh, that was therapeutic. Okay, keep snooping around for another one.
Definitely, like, iced myself. Blown that up.
Yeah, we gotta keep that Wi-Fi stream.
Yes. I can't remember what it's on. Probably be like 26 or something.
Love that.
The old moving bookcase, huh? That guy was a walking freaking cliche. Nobody puts stuff behind bookcases anymore. Who even has books? Let's have some fun and see what else our bull shoveling pal had to say for himself. Play it!
Everything's going according to plan. I'm richer than my wildest dreams. Popular. The other day, Philo Simmons, the guy with the weird leg, came to the office to thank me for the work I did with the food drive. Thank me! Shook my hand! Tears in his eyes, can you believe it? Trembling chin in the works! I'm a flippin' saint! Why can't I sleep anymore? Sure, I didn't use all the money on food, but a man's gotta live! I mean, a little bit. I'm still what this place needs, aren't I? It's a hard universe, and yeah, I can still turn this around.
No, you can't.
I can still change.
No, you can't.
A guy like that doesn't grow a conscience overnight. He said it himself. He was happy to steal the food out of other people's mouths. Sure, it's a tough universe, but there's no excuse for being an asshole. Unless you're funny with it. Kind of totally funny.
Yeah. Kettle black.
What? Wait, where's the other one? Oh, yeah, we have to destroy it. Third one? There are only three ahead, aren't there? If I remember.
Slot machine in his own office? Okay, I actually kind of respect that. Still, guy's an asshole. Was an asshole, I should say.
Yeah. Everything comes in threes. I love how you have to pay $48 to get the...
Why listen to this? Just destroy the thing, will ya?
Nah. I'm curious to hear what he has to say.
Fine. Man, who's the boss here?
She came last night.
A bit long way. Jack says that he
made me betray Hyperion.
He references things that like, when I'm Dal CEO, I'm going to destroy Claptraps.
Just the coolest workers I'm probably helping to kill.
I'm
done. I'm out. I could feel the last of whatever it is I call a soul being destroyed as I accept it.
Good idea.
But I didn't want to die. And if I didn't do what she said, who knows what she had done to Concordia. But I did have the keys to Helios. If I leave, then maybe Zarpadon and her purple army will leave my people alone. I'll go somewhere. I'll try to make a fresh start. Atone for my sins. I know I'm running away. Bloody coward. I'm the biggest ass on the moon. And there's some asses on that moon, but I'm the biggest.
So Hux was crawling around searching for some kind of redemption, huh? Well, I'll give him redemption. In fact, let's immortalize him in song! Don't destroy that last echo! Grab it! Take it to Moxie's and give it to those DJ assholes! Boom and Rang! They owe me a favor. I got them the gig.
Boom and Rang. Ha ha ha. And it's Australian. Ha ha ha. I'm kind of surprised. No one's actually crashed out yet, because as a guess, there has been for a little while now. There's another guy at the bottom of the road in a BT van who's like halfway into the road. So I would imagine like someone's with American bitch.
Job this makes us even. Not even close, Helmet Head. Good. While they work on that, I want you to do something else. You know that terrible, ugly-ass statue of our Mirif? Get me its head. I'm cooking something up, and I think you're gonna like it.
How do you dance?
There you go.
You so good, Tucker. A couple of sagas. A slice of pop, snot, and the whole thing, brother, it's a mascot. Get it?
What the hell? What did he do?
He did like a challenge.
Or dancing. That's a bit crazy.
The mayor's dead, huh?
White weapons.
Cool.
Man, even his statue is ugly. Let's improve it and remove the head. Shoot it or whatever. This is gonna be fantastic.
Wow. Seriously?
Yeah, do it.
He's a bit of a dick already. Whoop, there goes his head.
Good. You are gonna love this. You know that rocket in town? Well, we're gonna have ourselves a little launch party.
The rocket? Awesome, I'm there.
Yeah, if this comes out anywhere close to how it is in my head, everyone in this town's gonna be talking about it for like pretty much ever.
Now I'm intrigued. I wanna know what he's gonna do. Yep. Is he just gonna fire his head off into space?
Okay, see that spike on the end? The rocket needs a new figurehead. Jump right up there and decorate it. Ah! Perfect! His smug face will smash into whatever crap hole we fired at. Speaking of which, put in some coordinates for this ship to fly to, I don't know, how about Pandora? Does the planet have a butthole you can send it to? Other than this one, of course.
Does the planet have a butthole? Where in Pandora gets hit by a giant rock?
Okie dokie, looks like we're ready, people. Should really have a bottle of bubbly to smash against the side, but whatever. Launch it! Also, let's get some party music going. Hey, DJ assholes, let's hear that remix.
It's gonna happen.
No, John!
Oh, no! I fell off.
Oh, God. Oh. We
I'm
don't get to see it.
Biggest ass on the moon.
Yeah, the remake.
Yeah.
That was great. And I'll be honest, I'm feeling pretty good.
Wow, Jack is a complete arsehole.
what? Obliterating people is fun. Let's do it again sometime.
Boom.
I know. I need to do it.
Fight them more. How many do we need? 17, yeah.
I think so, yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I've got 7. How many have you got?
Something. I think I've got one. Oh, I have the mission. No, wait. I have this disintegrating Zappinator, but I'm pretty sure that's the mission weapon. Which means...
Oh,
all...
you still got that one. That's yeah. The talk one. Oh my god, do that.
I have one common weapon.
Okay, I've got 12, so I'll just hang on.
Do what? Flaming, falling rock. Oh, this is the torg weapon. Yeah, we need to do this.
Yeah, Zap 3.0.
Is it Zap 3.0? Head to the coordinates. Fast travel me, sir.
I forgot we hadn't done it.
Fast travel me! Does it give you, like...
O2 capacity by 25.
Let's just get this out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise is ripped from the hands of dead adventurers.
Cryo damage when you...
Fucking hell, that's a lot. That's a lot.
So I can freeze people by slamming in.
Nice. That one's crap, and they're all bloody... I'll keep the Miss Moxie one, because that looks pretty cool.
Give them back if you don't want them, because I can always sell them or something.
I was going to sell them as well. Get some monies.
Even though I spent all my money on your crappy white weaponry.
Yeah, pretty much.
Now I'm down from... I had 22,000, now I've got 600.
Oh, there you go. Oh no, that's my smoky weapon. I'll take that back.
Oh, I like that!
Way to go.
Oh wait, you just checked the moon zone, didn't you?
Yeah, I don't even want it. I didn't use them. Oh, that looks sick. Look at my carbon fiber made thingy.
Oh wait, I didn't get it.
Oh, I thought you did. I was like, yeah! It's carbon fiber! Light as a dream.
The heart on the back.
And yeah, it does have a heart. Oh, what?
Right,
they would die. We can definitely make this! Oh god, we actually did.
Alright, so you got cojones! Stand still! I don't want you to get hit by this! Though that would be kinda awesome!
What the fuck is he doing?
See that homing beacon? Grab it!
Oh, there.
Yeah. I'm now scared.
Are you still dropping off that laser? Feels like you're taking a long time getting back to me.
Don't answer! You're too busy doing awesome stuff! Put the beacon on the ground where your echo says! Respect the echo!
Respect the echo. He's one of the best characters. I'm pretty sure he's the best character.
Next to the beacon and stand far away, cause things are gonna freaking mother explode.
I love it. He's fucking amazing. Oh wait, we have to place the laser weapon.
Oh yeah, you do that.
Alright. I love this guy.
I picked an awesome spot for you to watch the show. Hurry up! I hate waiting.
I need some O2 as well. Do you need to overcharge it?
No.
No, it's cool. Although I am running out of oxygen.
I am as well, actually. There's an O2 thing down there.
Okay. That's quite far away. Oh, no, that one is.
Over here!
Fire crack the pebble.
No, I can't!
Fucking take it. Quick! To the perfectly picked viewing spot. Vantage point as it says. I should really stop boost jumping, that's probably why it's going
down.
Oh,
you get this cool weapon, you get like the elephant gun in the bit as well.
Another elephant
says
gun.
I hate
version of the elephant gun. Yeah, it's really good.
Explosive, high grade explosive inside a spaceship sent hurling into a weapon that is a travesty to nature. Oh wait!
Yes! Amazing. Wow.
Yeah!
Brilliant.
That's how you do it! You are now officially an ambassador of explosions!
Yes!
Why do I get the feeling I won't be seeing that laser anytime soon? Big shame.
I don't know.
That
is quite possibly one of the best missions yet.
Like, I was just like, oh wait! Oh hang on, I just had a vault symbol.
Oh, they have those still. Ah. Cult of the Void.
Oh wait, and then just gets an actual guitar.
I'm so glad that he's done that. I love his guitar solos.
Attention, atmosphere detected.
Right, what's next? We've done that.
I'll get back to the thingy fast travel.
We can go and do home delivery.
Hand it in.
Wait, Sir yeah. Hammerlock?
Yeah.
Wait, when the hell did we pick up that mission? Oh god, I get ravaged! I can't remember.
Yeah, dragon.
Yep, dragon. Oh god. I'm getting pushed and I'm moving really fast. That's, yeah, that is a big old blade. A big old blade. Possibly just try to do as many missions as we can before time. Where
might
are we?
Do one to different areas.
Yeah, that's what I mean. Go to each area and finish them up. So we can do.
Hello,
delivery.
Is this thing on? Oh, yes, I see the light there. I am Sir Hammerlock, a zoologist on Pandora. There are some fascinating creatures on the moon, but one in particular strikes my fancy. Since I'm not much for interplanetary travel, could you acquire a couple of specimens and mail them to me?
Mail? He wants us to mail them to him.
Time to get rolling!
A zillion or more guns. Yeah, what we'll do is we'll just stick lots and lots of knives everywhere. We'll just hand this
put
thing in.
Big cleave.
Put a cleave
where you get the thing.
Yeah, we'll do that now. Do you want to head towards home delivery? If you take a vehicle,
yeah,
and then I'll run back there and I'll just teleport to you. Don't activate it, but if we can do that, I don't know if we can do that. Hello.
You missed Eliza. We had a
good
old chinwag. About our folks, the future and all that. Then, while I brewed us another cuppa, she scarpered,
really
nicking off me savings and my...
Oh,
she left you a fancy rifle. Said it was
Rack
too mouthy for her or something.
Too mouthy for her. I don't care, little boy. You and your annoying voice I've had enough of.
Really good as well. Like, even though it goes crazy.
Before I just screamed and swears
I like
all the time.
It does that, it's funny.
It is an interesting...
Not as bad as the Bane.
It's not. Oh, the Bane. Oh my god.
But you go.
That's the worst weapon I ever had. I don't even know why they did it. I'm pretty sure it was just a joke. They're like, ha, I know how we can screw with everyone. We'll put in a weapon that everyone will try and hunt for, and then as soon as they get it.
I didn't mean to get the car in here, but you can teleport to the car.
You didn't mean to get the car in where? I'm gonna have to see this.
Last time I got out.
Oh wow, hello. Remembered, the re-remembered cave.
Ah, there we are. I need the little ones. Those big ones must be parents. Don't seem too friendly, do they? Oh well, as they say, to make an omelette, you'll need to murder things.
Sorry, I'm just Sorry. Oh wait, Threshers. Oh bloody hell, whatever that Thresher is. Never lost.
Oh, those fellows do like to slap you around a bit, don't they?
Oh god, the
wormhole. I'm getting. Yeah. Still.
Can't revive you.
No! No!
Oh, yeah, I can do
that. Wait, what? Yeah, I don't quite know what happened, but.
Ha, you fucking wanker!
I can throw it.
Try catching a few of the little ones. Be sure to keep them alive somehow.
Right, yeah, we have to
maybe
freeze them.
Will slow them down and allow you to snatch them up. Dead specimens won't work. Try freezing them. You should be able to pluck them out of the ice.
This shotgun does freeze damage if I don't kill them.
There we go.
Oh, nice. What,
if you run up to them, you have to press capture.
They're quite adorable, aren't they? Try not to feed them either. They look hungry.
Oh, I was just about to slam it.
Now that you have the specimens in your possession, you must send them to
me.
I have an old boyfriend named Seymour who runs a horrid little shop out of a rocket. Take the Threshers to him and he'll be able to smuggle them off Opus and down to Pandora's surface.
They're great. It's great. It's so good. It's really powerful.
Whoa, Thresher in the air! Oh my god! Like the game slowed down, not like the connection. It was the actual game itself just slowed right up. Like, really slowed up. Seymour Shiloh. Seymour, do you know who he is?
Help! Over here!
Hello, old boyfriend of...
You didn't feed one, did you? Plant them in the rocket.
Wait, what? The rocket? Oh, right, yeah, of course, he's mailing them back to Pandora, isn't he, Sir Hammerlock? Well, that's funny. They look like they're properly flying it. Hi, guys! Hi, guys!
Have fun. Crashes to Pandora, though.
Yes, I suppose we have, in a way.
The parcel tracking application on this...
No, we have. We have.
Yeah.
Right on schedule. Vault Hunter, talk to Seymour again.
Yeah. So... everything that happens in Borderlands 2 is our fault, pretty much.
I'm pretty sure we're the reason Sir Hamlock loses his arm in advance. Well, he is.
Oh god, yeah, we are! Like, it's our fault!
He's like, send me them.
We are, oh my god. That's terrible.
I know, bad.
I'm so sorry, Sir
Hamlock. Bad news, Vault Hunter. I tried to feed one.
Oh.
I've named him Terry, but it turns out he's acquired a taste for Pandoran flesh. I do hope I haven't disrupted the delicate ecosystem of Pandora by introducing a new species. Pish posh, at least they're tiny buggers.
Oh, that's just funny. At least they're tiny. Yeah. You can carry on saying that. We've got some stuff to do in the Outland Spur. Which are like...
Yeah, do whatever ones, I don't mind.
Nothing. No such thing as a free launch. Find the flow regulator. That's brilliant. So, you might realise that what we've also done is introduce Terramorphus to Pandora.
Warning, oxygen yeah. levels at 50%
yeah, that guy.
And dropping.
What a bitch. What have we done? We've single-handedly destroyed Pandora. Oh, white variety. Use that. Shotgun's crap. Also, we need to find the other switches. Definitely a switch here.
Danger! Air supply depleted!
I'm running out of too. Whoops. Oh, you at? Yeah, if you have a lot of health, you can easily get that achievement for 5 minutes without while being suffocating. Yeah. Because it only goes, it goes down really slowly, so...
Warning, oxygen levels at half.
My O2 is already depleted to half level. It's crazy. Okay. I think we're fast traveling to another area, so...
Yeah,
wait,
okay.
We'll be in a sec.
Wait,
okay! Oh, I'll hurry! Oh, I'm fine, I'm in an O2.
Here we go.
There we go! Quick, before you die! Right, vehicle. No vehicles. Excellent. Yeah, this is...
Go to Outlander.
Oh, right, okay. So... might as well just do these together then. I think it was the one. Oh no, I was on the other one, sorry. Oh, this is that weird area where I got lost.
Atmosphere around here's odd, eh? Wonder what all that stuff being vented into it is. When I was a kid, I used to think that's where nightmares came from. So I used to try to hold my breath.
Boom! Pretty sure I just
yeah.
mapped on that guy.
Turns out that doesn't work. Keep it light, Springs.
Yes, it worked!
Let me soften you.
God. Oh, I'm just flying about on the jump pad. That's actually quite fun. Oh god, to this guy! Thank you, sir.
See what you made me do!
Well, the resin with the ship. Yes, it is. Okay.
I get my shield back quite well.
Let's go!
Yeah. At least try. How close is this one?
Attention, breathable atmosphere.
That's Mars away, and...
Probably best to do the other one.
Where is the
They're both
one?
Quite far away, but this one.
Oh, that, yeah, they're.
Oh, yeah, there's a box.
They're equal. They're equidistant away from where we're going, so. Oh yeah. He says what's getting blown up like everything. Oh, it's okay, I'll just inspect this vault symbol that's on the wall. Don't mind me. Stop shooting me from there. That'd be nice. Is that a vehicle thing?
There isn't any vehicle.
This place gives me the creeps. Really? I mean, even the rocks look like they want to stab you to death. Not that much lighter, is it? What is wrong with me today? That's to me, not you.
Okay, something's chasing me.
From whatever remains of that structure up there.
Okay, we need to go this way.
Warning, oxygen levels at 50%
so
dropping.
Oh, oh man, I got 50%
of O2. Okay, we're gonna be
cool. But I might run out of O2 before I get there. So I might not be able to do shit.
No, there's a thingy jump.
Oh, well that's what I was gonna say, I have 20.
But you may have to do it a bit anyway.
Wow! This place got ripped a new skylight, eh? They won't be getting their deposit back. Shh! Stay quiet. Try not to make too much noise.
Good. I've been chased here by a gang of scavs led by some gearhead named Boomer. They want my head on a stick for stealing their ill-gotten loot. I hold up here to make a stand and then realize there are too many to... Here they come. Head down there. Drop as many as I can from up here. Yeah, come and get some, Boomer.
Weird line behind her.
Oh yeah. What?
Kind of floats. I think that's just a programming bug.
That is definitely some sort of
bug. You can't see it from every angle.
My shield will not fail.
Get right in their faces, Athena.
So many bugs.
Doesn't surprise you. Not at all.
Not as many bugs as death.
Got some help for ya!
I'll take the white
man. SOB!
I got you. Oh wait, what the hell? My shield went for that guy instead. Sorry.
It's alright.
Oh god.
No, wait, that's a badass.
over here!
I got you, Dad.
You've become fast friends with. Amelia's the name. Adventuring's my game. That's on my new business card. Bit twee? I like it. But then I don't know what twee means. I'm Janie Springs. Do you think you'll survive this shootout? I hope so. Otherwise, I've got 300 business cards that won't ever get used. You could send me an Echo Net version because. Pretend I said something witty. I'd like your number. Well then, okay, Janie Springs, it's yours.
Lesbians. Gay. Lesbians. Lesbians. Everyone in these games do this. I don't know why that. No, it's kind of. Well, it's not even. It's not a bad thing, but it's just. Oh, no, not at all. It's just. Yeah, they make everyone. That red belly guy.
That red belly, definitely.
There was someone.
I'm pretty sure it was
Red Belly. He killed his girlfriend or something.
Oh, weird.
Yeah. Some help over here!
Well, little girlie has herself a pet vault hunter. Think your pooch is gonna save you, princess? You stole from me, and that means the big dark for you.
Can't steal from a thief.
From our choice.
So, if you want it back, come and get it!
Hey, it's Beamer!
He's already like, yeah, what the hell? What did you hit him with?
I hit him with my, my laser gun.
I date a pilot.
That was easy. There's another white pistol here, man. I can't pick it up. Yeah. What's that? Oh god!
Come back up! You've earned your reward!
Yay, reward! I like rewards. Rewards make me happy.
Hey, come back up.
What's the reward?
So listen, since you helped me, it's only fair I split my loot with you. You want to kill or not be killed? Take your pick.
Oh, I'm for some reason just carrying around customizations that I had to use.
Muppet. I did that actually to start with. I was like, why can't I use anything?
I was like, what's going on?
Thanks again. I better get going before any more of those scabs catch up.
So you go empty-handed this time.
What are you talking about? I got something all right. I got Amelia's number.
Wow.
Nothing.
Yeah, we didn't get anything.
Yep.
Helping Cosmo Jarvis.
Cosmo Jarvis.
What was his name? Cosmo Wishbone, that's it.
Cosmo Wishbone.
That's the Callum went to see.
Yes, Cosmo, yeah. That's where he was. Now you find the flow regulator, which is like the complete opposite way of like the way we were going, so it's not friendly. Hello!
Gotcha.
Oh, wow. Suddenly I'm. Oh, I'm back! What the f? Why am I just flying about everywhere?
It's those things when you hit them open, they shoot you in the end.
Ah, okay. I think he's growling at us. It's amazing. Gravity is awesome. Zero gravity is awesomer. Because that's a word. Oh, here's a funny thing about words. I'm pretty sure in the news, I heard the, you know, Scrabble, the official list of words in Scrabble. There's like an official one that's made up and everyone plays by the rules. And in there have been words which have been misspelled. So Scrabble players are absolutely fuming because they've been playing the game with words spelled incorrectly. I don't know. It's very, very weird.
Like how Scrabble players are outraged.
They're outraged because they've been playing a game with incorrectly spelled words in their rules. Quite funny, really. Ah, do good!
Help! Over here!
There's another one. Hey.
My ear freezes it up.
Yeah, it's pretty eerie.
Damn it, this
I think I
them.
I say it was on the dig. I'm pretty sure it's more like it was on pointless. I might have punch it. I don't like punch it. I don't really punch it.
Help!
Who's that?
That's my booster thing.
Ah, right, so it's like special O2 canisters. That's what I look out for.
No, they drop when I get hurt.
Yeah, but I mean, they're displayed as like O2 canisters, but they're called Slammer, the things that you drop, so I'll keep my eye on
them. Oh, right,
okay. Bang. What did I complete the other day? Oh, yeah, when the net basically crashed. So I went on and finished playing Ratchet Clank. I forgot how easy it was at the end. It was really easy. I'm pretty sure it was harder than this. Boots on the other foot now, isn't it? Yeah.
Ah, colourful locals. Don't let them discourage you. Onward.
Why is this coming?
Why is anyone any of
them? Why is... I know! It doesn't make any sense. Wait, why did that?
Oh crap, yeah, the grenade is rough. Yeah,
he's
trying to
see you.
No,
why is
that
a bad
thing to use? I lobbed it and then it just stuck. Oh, I just managed to put up my shield.
Oh, it's bad. That'd be wild.
Yeah.
Into the sky!
Shock's nice.
Oh my god, I'm trying to pick up that white weapon there. Got it.
It's not something you've ever heard anyone say on Borderlands before. Until this point, for this mission.
Yeah.
I've never heard it before. I was like, oh my god, I just need to get this one white weapon. It's like in Destiny, I've never heard anyone just say, oh my god, there's a green engram, I must get it. I disagree. It's not wrong.
Excellent
work. It's good.
I'd stand very clear of that.
It could be better.
Without that flow regulator, it might get a teensy bit angry.
Yeah.
They've done it, apparently. But they just haven't released it.
Yep. Oh, right.
Perhaps I should have mentioned the potential for an explosion. Never mind. Dust yourself off, and let's proceed. Now, I
really
need a flight data recorder. My sources tell me the old Drakensberg recorders in the grubby hands of a simpleton junk collector named Tony Sluice. I've uploaded his location to your echo device. You should be able to snaffle it when he's busy showing you his ridiculous collection of worthless junk.
Find Tony Sluice.
Tony Sluice has been boasting about having the Drakensberg's black box on the echo net bulletin boards for weeks. Nincompoop that he is, it sounds like he might actually have it.
Let's go! I drive the truck. Can I get in the truck? No, you can't. That sucks. I drive the truck. Oh god. it's one of them. Avalanche. Can you imagine that?
Alan,
that's
right. Killing machine right here.
No, even like if you didn't have, if you could just carry it with you and you could deploy it anywhere.
No, I can't hear you.
Can you not? Definitely speaking. Yeah, I'm totally here. Okay. If like you could, sorry.
What the hell is this thing?
Don't know. Shoot it. Gold.
Oh. Oh yeah.
That's handy.
That's a chunk of gold.
Cause you're gold. Always believe in your soul. Got the power to know you're indestructible, and I can't get over this ledge. What?
At 50%.
I realise that if you're not pressing forward on something, it shoots you up. If you are pressing forward, it shoots you in the direction of whatever way you're pressing.
Yes. That would make sense. That also, coincidentally, again, Destiny. By Destiny, and you could never stop playing or talking about it. But for unknown reason.
You can't play for why.
Yeah. I learned very quickly as the striker, as a titan, when you're using death from above, I didn't quite understand how to use it to start with. And if you're if you jump up in the air and don't use the thumbstick at all, you just strike downwards. I didn't know that. And I kept getting confused. Yeah, it's wicked. I've got the helmet now, which is you can use death from above and also headshot. Like as abilities from your helmet, yeah. So you can like have basically two extra abilities to use, which is wicked. Because having like death from above and shockwave is fucking awesome. And it still means you can have transfusion. Hello, Tony.
Don't touch the exhibits! Ah, I've visited a few of my famous collection of rare starship
like
parts.
Like some sort of
camera? Make a small donation and we'll get started.
How much do we have to pay?
$10. What a pleasant surprise.
That's not
now,
bad.
Now, let the grand tour begin.
$10.
And keep your meat-hanks off the exhibits or else you and I are going to fall out and that will get real ugly.
So what's this?
This here is the escape pod ejection system from the Starship Gigantic. Destroyed in its maiden voyage after striking a comet, all 11,000 people on board were killed when their escape pod launched.
Of your inventory.
Only to all smash into each other.
Yeah, you have the first weapon slot empty.
Mine is.
Yeah.
No, it isn't. I've got 3 weapons.
This looks like a bird cage, right? It's the power regulator from the Solar Liner Crusade, which exploded
broken
in space dock when someone removed it for dusting.
Yeah.
They tried to put it straight back in, but the Crusade was, you know, exploded.
Yeah,
huh.
I don't know.
And the tour continues this way if you like to follow
awesome
me.
Well.
Why are you not trying to get that straight away?
I don't know.
Amazing. You can't
I'll respec at some point.
Laser beam in Tanabu for weapons that last a short period of time.
The best thing I got's this flight data recording.
Sounds pretty cool.
Oh, so you can get a wolf ability in a same.
She suffered a critical engine failure during the crackening and came down not too far from here. Had to fight off a lot of competition to get it.
Yeah, sounds pretty beast, to be honest. Like
I don't mind rolling my sleeves up one of
them.
That's actually it! The data recorder! Just take it now!
Take it and I'll take care of Tony Slope.
No handling my exhibits! You're not here for
I'll
the tour
care of him.
At all, are you, you darn crook? I am very
cross!
Finally,
Excelsior needs a gyroscope for stability. I'll update your echo post haste. The local Ingrates won't be too happy about you taking it, but I'm sure they can be reasonable. Well, I didn't expect such a robust defense from Tony. Still, progress demands sacrifices of us all.
Find gyroscope. Two locations?
Sorry for it. It's somehow my third thing. One is a fast travel.
You're detected.
Oh, right.
It's Jog.
It's Jog. Love. Alright, so now we've got four missions to do in Tyrion.
OMW!
Looks bloody awesome.
How many thingy weapons have you got?
I'm not sure.
I've got one.
Guns! Glorious guns!
17. Oh, wait, hang on, I've got more than enough. Okay, let's get it.
I've got a couple as well, so.
There we go, if you want.
I've sold a couple of other weapons, but I'll put mine in. What are you doing? Oh, wow. That's naughty. That's a wicked colour
scheme. Naughty dog.
It's a naughty dog.
I think there's another stage we have to do where he's like,
someone has stolen the blah.
Oh, what again? Because everyone seems to keep wanting to steal common quality weapons. Oh, God knows why.
With you among us, equipping us for the coming battle, our soldiers will take heart. Vault Hunter, your weapons have brought hope to the PLA, and will help spread our cause across all of Elbrus. However,
they
have also
so
attracted the attention of a local people who spread pieces of you all over Elbrus. Their arrival is imminent. Please protect the stockpile. And yourself, of course.
And yourself. I hope we get up.
The ending is great.
So,
like, I wasn't even expecting it. Best ending for me.
Kill that body, you!
Really?
Oh, I didn't mean to step on this.
Well, I don't know where I went. I kind of just. Ah! Done it again! Falling down this tiny crack. I definitely meant to step on this. There's a guy there somewhere. Oh, there he is. Oh, there he goes.
Oh, worthy deed. If they hadn't attacked during the People's Liberation Army annual picnic, we could have sent our men to help you battle those forces of wanton avarice.
Five.
Your work is done, Vault Hunter. We are ready. The time has come. Please come witness the fruits of your labor. Transmitting coordinates now.
Yeah, okay, let's do that. I also want to see it.
It is such a good revolution.
You're getting shot, dude.
Oh yeah, we were doing the notice relaunch.
Yeah.
I was getting shot. I don't know what by.
I'm not sure either. There's a guy on the very top of that building. Oh god. Forget these things are ridiculous to drive. I think it's up here.
I've got the same, you know, the skin that looks like the Joker. I managed to find it in this character.
What?
I had it in Borderlands 2, where it's like green and purple.
Oh yeah, yeah. That's cool.
I think it's Joker.
Is it just in that building?
Yeah, it's just a big one. And then the
Excellent! We're almost there! Return to my lab and I'll show you genius at work! You may have a little trouble with the neighbors again.
You may have a little trouble.
The nurse Nina mission.
What, rough love?
Oh no, I know where it is. No, it's not. Okay.
Back to Cosmo. Okay. Totally drive like a boss. Oh god. Oh god. We can make the bridge.
Wait. Oh wait, no, you are going the right way.
I'm going the right way. You bad boy. We need to get up here. I don't know how, but I can't remember how. I'm stuck behind the car. No!
What's going on? So much lag.
Yeah. Oh, it's in here, isn't it? And then up through the building. With all the dark siders.
I can hear you again now.
Yay!
So laggy. Like, I was just skittering around everywhere.
There you are! I'll send you to the dark side!
Why does this guy keep spawning? Woo! I have. That's what I'm running through.
Warning, zero atmosphere environment.
Oh damn it, it just ran out of being overcharged as I got on it.
Oh no. I'm kind of already up there. I love how they're like, with him, when you're about to hand the mission, he's just holding these two massive green items.
Yeah. Hand it in now.
Most wonderful! Excelsior is now almost ready to launch. One task remains, however. Sugar rats are now most vexingly proximitous to my rocket. We cannot risk a collision. Get them out of my way!
Get them out of my way. Energize sugar rats.
He's dead. That's it! She's ready to go!
Joining the viewing gallery from
the front row seat as my beautiful creation unleashes audio bliss!
Turn to the control. Ah! But do we have to actually stand right next to him? Wait, yeah. Waiting for the big bang.
Trajectory looks good. And let there be music. And wait for the thrill. What? No, what's happening?
Your bolt decks loaded, mushing it up live with a big time. Here with a pirate radio shout out to the Opus Marseille.
No, this cannot be. My music cannot die. I will boost the signal despite the considerable physical danger in which it faces me. I need more power.
Oh my god.
Boom and Rang, we'll come back at you every time, throwing this out there to everyone who represents.
Amazing. Never stop the dubstep. That's all this game is about, is the dubstep. We had Claptrap right now. Brilliant. Gotta love it. All we needed was Claptrap to come and break that for us. So much serenity.
Nice and fast! Give chocolate some flowers!
Nice,
what do you want?
Vault Hunter?
Where's your button?
Nurse Nina wanted me to give these to you.
Little Nurse Nina? Why, I had no idea. Am I blushing? I'm blushing, aren't I? Tell Nina I'll look her up the next time I'm in town.
Now you kill him with ice! See how hot his love run!
What the?
That's shame.
Oh my god!
Pretty boy, but too weak. Nina forgot to say, you test shooters too, yes? They tough enough to hurt Nina's
well, yeah, you did freeze him. What?
Now go find shooter number two. Don't forget garden flowers.
What?
Oh, yeah, we need to grab the
So basically what we're doing is we're going to keep giving the same garden flowers over and over. Hello, Scav. I'm gutting this time.
Driving may be a bit difficult with the lag.
I know you're doing a lot of that. Please don't scare me.
I'm not.
Oh my god!
I'm really not.
Give me your seat.
Okay then.
Please. I cannot drive. Not with this.
Oh no! Whoa. Oh no! What have I done? Oh god.
Fast travel thing.
I am.
That'll do. We're close enough. That'll do. Maybe.
That'll do. I'm still cryoed. This is kind of annoying. Like really cryoed. I can't.
Guns.
I've got everything I need. Let's go.
Sorry, I'm just.
Let me know when you want to
hit it. Let's do it. Let's do it now. Although I really can't run. I don't know. Something's happened. I think I'm bugged out. That's really messed up.
There's no way you're still crying. Otherwise, that is the longest lasting one.
I don't think I am. That's the problem. I think I'm glitching out.
Are you fine? No, no, you're not fine.
I'm not fine. Something terrible has happened.
Wow.
Maybe if I die.
Kill yourself, yeah.
I need to kill myself.
I look how that's always the fix in game.
It might not work. It might. That's the thing. Come on! Suicide!
Control batteries over here.
Yay, suicide! Why am I going so slowly? Whee!
Wait, were you falling through the air slowly?
I was falling through the air slowly as well, yeah. Oh, I'm still going slow. What is this? I don't understand.
Wait, reload it?
Yeah. Yeah, we'll have to do that quickly a second. That's messed up.
That should still stay in there.
Do you know what? If it doesn't work, I'm screwed.
You saved, yeah, so...